Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to add variants on Shopify. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to 1 minute. So first of all, open your Shopify admin panel and now click on products, and here you'll find all your products. And to add variants to an existing product, simply open the product and scroll down. And you will find this option here, options. This product has options like size or color. So to add variants, all you have to need just enable this option, and option name, give here the name. You can select size, color, material, style. So I'm going to selecting here color, and option value, give or enter the value here, add another value. Add another value and then click on done. So here you can see the color variants has been added here. And to add another variant, click on add another option and option name, select the option name and give here the option value. And click on done. And then click on save. So this was how we can add variants on Shopify. If you think to see more Shopify videos, please check the links in description. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to How to 1 Minute.